This way.
Gold transit. Okay, that says those are maxed. Can't craft those. Could potentially craft one of these. Let's make a pipe bomb.
Explosive. My favorite.
Okay.
Complete the 11th mission.
Wow, I was that close to finishing the 11th mission last time. Damn, I feel stupid now.
Ooh, bouncy. Very bouncy.
Let me out.
I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Indeed.
Where am I going? Okay, I guess I don't have a thing to tell me where to go. Let's save then. Nothing to let me know where I need to go. Move! Move the damn thing! Okay, I need to go over there. I need to go this way. Why does it feel like I run faster sideways than forward? Well, I need to restore power to that. Can't get over there till I restore power. Unless, yes.
Cut it open. Yes.
Open. That's a me.
Nothing there. Ah, flares.
I'm immediately disinterested. Sand, I don't need to go there. What be in here? Colonial pigs. Those bastards. Cut. Yes. Open. Yay. Okay.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
Okay.
Please ask me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. Instinct means a tons of wall to get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
Okay.
Down we go. To seek some synthetics.
Well then.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Utani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
8382.
Okay, so that way, what's over here? Oh, lots of dead bodies. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Cannot make another one of those. I don't know what I would need the pipe bombs for, I'm be completely honest. I'm going to assume those are going to be very useful against... Oh, I was already over here at some point. Okay. I imagine they'll be pretty useful against something like androids, maybe? Because people only take one bullet to the head. Enter passcode 8342? No. I'm an idiot. I already forgot it. Tell me the thing. 8382. Yay. That's great. In we go. I apparently got some revolver ammo at some point. Oh neat, I have to walk over a ladder. It's gonna fall, isn't it? No. Interesting. Ah. Up we go. Can I sprint up that? No, I can't. Damn. Alright. Don't fall. Oh god. Well, there goes that. Oh, fire now. Wonderful. Up we go. Why did that open? I don't like when things just open before I'm actually in front of them. Okay. Why can I aim this in the events? Well, now I'm just scared. I don't like this anymore. Can I craft a Molotov? Oh, I have the max of this. Noted. I'm ready to blast a bitch. Hold on. Blasting cap. You're gonna grab me. You're definitely gonna grab me. I knew it. I fucking knew it. They only do it when I look away from them. Stop that shit. Oh, I can't check him. Okay.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Ricardo? Back. I don't like that. Oh. Oh. D. Don't like this area one fucking bit. Really don't like this fucking area. Off.
Biocontainment hazard level, Omega. You always know. But what really shouldn't be here?
Get off of me, please. Load. I knew there was gonna be some in here that were fucking alive. There fucking always is. Security access tuner. That one. Open sesame. Crap. Blasting cap. Bonding agent. Okay, SCJ injector is the one I'm missing quite a bit of. ID tag. Sensor. Alright, nothing in here that's of use to me. Is it an android moving? It has to be, right? I sent the Xeno off into space. So it has to be androids moving around. Or people. One of the two. Apollo investigations.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunched for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send the best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Off. That one besides me is going to come on and grab me, isn't it? Something is missing. It's rude.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit for meeting.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Well then.
Ooh, ooh. So I guess we know what happened to all the androids in that room. Huh. Interesting. He happened. He's not gonna, like, turn on us, is he? I don't like this. Find Samuel's stun baton. Okay. Scrap. One of these is gonna come alive. One of them is. It's gonna be you, because you have glowing eyes. Door locked. Find a way out of the synthetic showroom. Sun baton charge. How many of those can I carry? I have 20. I have 7 currently. Let's see. Where go? What do? Yeah, I can't interact with them. Where go and what do? Is there a new thing here? Showroom appointments, nothing. Okay. Nothing there. Huh. I don't know what I'm doing. Do I interact with one of these? I don't know what to do. Vent. No. Confusion setting in. Not know what to. CJ injector. If I go back through, one second. Okay, so apparently this is over here behind this. Yeah, I would have never seen that. Or noticed if I wasn't spending like 30 minutes in here just roaming around. Ugh. Hate that. They're so dumb.
You need an appointment.
Oh, you are aggressive. Search him. Oh, they're all. Oh shit. Can I go over here? P card required. Uh-oh. Oh, shotgun. Med kit. EMP mine. This feels like Final Showdown stocking up. What the hell? What the fuck? This feels like Final Showdown stocking. Still fucking down here. Like, free Molotovs? Already crafted? What the fuck? Guess I'll use this since there's a free med kit over there. Wait, no. Don't craft. Don't craft anything. Med kit. Oh, revolver ammo as well. Okay. Ah, okay, they're just slowly getting in here. Oh, he's on fire. EMP mine. I can only search one, and it's the one with the thing. What is that? Is that meat? It's meat! That was cringy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be that stupid. Oh, save sesame.
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Okay. So he did. Follow Samuels.
Elevator going down to android orientation.
Android orientation. Go. It's about to start blasting eventually. I already know it is. Please don't do it. Jumping down. Ow. Climbing up. Going over. Jumping! Oh shit! Oh, hell. Watch it magically start working whenever I come back. Samuels. Samuels, buddy. I heard a safe station. There it is.
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station.
White on red casualties.
The APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult APPOLLO. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
No. No. Come on. I can do this all day. Bap. Well, as long as they're down and taken care of, I don't give a shit. Go ahead and turn off that there camera. The joys of having a shotgun. Turn off all of the cameras. Okay, nothing here. There's gonna be more of them that come. That one is gonna come up. Don't you beep at me, eh? Where is your thing? Where's your thing at? Oh, of course, it's way over there. Alright. Just disable all the cameras. No need for us to have them activated. Yeah, that one's moving. He's moving. It's the NHUUUU. Hi, Samuels. Okay. What is it? What is it? What's drastic do you have to do? He's gonna turn himself into a working Joe, I guess. Samuel's buddy. You don't need to do this. This feels like a boss fight. This feels like a boss fight. I don't like it.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
I'm gonna have to turn everything off, aren't I? Samuels! Sammy boy! No!
Warning. Apollo connection initiating. Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system! Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Red. Red. You. Blue is you.
Got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels. What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
You. Samuels?
Samuels. You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Samuels.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
Ricardo?
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
No, not that one. Over here. To Apollo. Hello.
Is someone there?
No, no one's here. Nope, nobody's here. Nobody at all. Goodbye. Wait, you know what? Fuck. You. Die. Now. Bitch. I wanna save. Let me guess. You work now?
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Barnett, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec, Wayland Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off the station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Alright.
Ripley?
I heard it.
Apollo
this way.
Transit available. Board for Apollo.
Yeah. All right. I love this awkward silence that I always have to sit through when waiting for the transit. It's always so great. Dave. Me in already, please. The awkward silence is getting to me. What's in here? Next. Nothing. Injector. Thing. Ooh, injector. Made sure it'll at least talk to you. Gun, shotgun, flamethrower.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the lane's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay.
4930.
There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conjure is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Well, of course. You.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Inside quickly. Gotta go. I see. You.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Running and running quick. Running.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into a hollow and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. It could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've got to try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do
next? Oh, a gas mask, finally.
Find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Steady. Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We gotta buy it. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Some of the company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operational rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. And this is board level needs to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders.
Yes, they gave us that one sec, the bit of time where we could use weapons freely, then gave us this to make you feel helpless again. Where'd he go? Alright, I can still use Stumbaton. Save right there. V. U.
Left hemisphere server bank.
save before I do. Scrape. Hey, I poked you. Don't do that. Oh. This is futile. Why is it not poking him in the face where I'm trying to poke him? Oh hell.
Please, calm down. That stings. Dangerous. Why not ask me about Sebastopol's second season poison?
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security bins.
They're definitely paying attention. Can I craft another pipe bomb? Pipe bomb appears to be a one shot against them, so that's nice. Missing whatever that is and whatever the other thing is. Ah, that's pointless.
Running causes accidents.
Yep, goodbye. So that's completely pointless. Low power. Use. Okay. Anything here? No. Save. Sensor. Shotgun shells. Oh, do I have to interact with all these little TVs? Low power. Nothing. Ah, okay. So I need you. You, and you. Consult with Apollo.
After we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Investigate central reactor. Open sesame. Ain't nothing there. Down we go. Complete the 13th mission. Yay.
Refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Tram station. Press button. All right, I'm going to end this one here. Oh. Wait, where the fuck are my weapons? God damn it. All right, see y'all later. Bye.